Somebody with a short trailer can come squeeze it next to me on the wall here. Come squeeze it next to me on the wall here.
You want in there next to Mikey MG or what? You want in there next to Mikey MG or what?
Medic.
You want in there next to Mikey MG?
Medic. Medic.
You want in there next to Mikey MG?
Medic.
Agent Medic. Agent Medic, there's somebody that's constantly calling your name in front of the hospital.
Agent Medic,
somebody that's constantly calling your name in front of the hospital.
Agent Medic,
somebody that's constantly calling your name in front of the hospital.
Agent Medic,
somebody that's constantly calling your name in front of the hospital.
To the left.
Nice touch there, Sacred.
Go more to the left. Bunch of people nice in the middle there, and people sacred. Can't park. So it's like fired up, Primarchs, Alan. They go all the way to the left so the rest can park up and don't have to.
All the way to the left so the rest can park up and don't have to.
People struggling to park up because they don't have the room.
Hey, all I know is making MG nervous made my night, so.
And the next run, do you guys need a load?
You going to Alaska?
I wish. I mean, no, seriously. We're going up to Bellingham Mountain if you guys want to join me or not.
Yeah, that's all the points. Okay, I have two heists.
You know what, Miss? And tag along or just do a rush run to from Portland to Hobbs. I don't care about that, guys.
Y'all are here flexing on me is what you're doing. Ain't fair.
No, I'm looking at your guys' trucks in the paint job. You guys do have a really good truck. I mean, there's no doubt about it. I just can't pick which one I like the best. You know, you obviously
like the Cowboys and Indians the best.
I should go. There's some really nice trucks over there, so.
Yeah, I got some nice wheels on that thing.
Definitely. I know mine looks like bland.
Yours looks like I don't even know. It looks like you just bought it at an auction with like 800,000 to a million miles on it. Somebody put their steel wheels on to auction it off and kept their.
Yeah. I mean, I don't mind the stripes, or, you know, I do like old school style like they used to have, but, you know, if I ever had a car, I just do it like almost like old school style, because that's how I am. I love old school, back in right around in the 70s and in the 80s, because I used to be I used to like that stuff back in the days.
Well, no crap, you just turned 50.
Yep. And would I want to do another convoy next year? I don't know. I might have to think about that one. I mean, I'm surprised this is going to be a turn. When I saw the list earlier, Monster, two people had to go, but they were doing something. I told them, I was like, I always can do a convoy. Yeah, CT, I usually do convoy with him when I'm not around with you guys. So he does need some follow. What's going on, Chris? You want to do some trucking? Okay. I think we're in Yakima. That's where we left off at, I believe. Where you want to go to, Chris? Sounds good to me. Closest one I think I got was up towards Fort Collins, I believe, Chris, if you could get a load. Found one going from Yakima to Fort Collins, Chris. That's all I can find. If you take your load to Denver, and then you can fast forward or bobtail up to Fort Collins and meet me there. I'll go with you until we split off. Sounds good. Okay, I'll go ahead and get this. I got this. I'm here at Rail Export, and I'll pick it up right here. Meet me at the truck stop over here in Yakima, Chris. That's where I'm gonna be there so I can fill up and before we get on the road. Have you seen the new blog post today, Chris, about California? It looks really, really good. I'm at the truck stop waiting for you when you get here.
Sorry about that, Chris. I went offline earlier. I'm still in Yakima at the truck stop waiting for you. How far out are you from Yakima? I'll start heading towards Fort Collins, and don't worry about me, over here, Yakima, and I'll try to, get me another load going back. No, Chris, if you're going to Denver, just go to Denver, and I'll get me a load going from Fort Collins to Denver, and I'll meet you in Denver. Does that sound good? Okay. 10-4. was outside acting, Chris, 827 miles to go. hustling because I'm already on 70. Not too far from Grand, not too far from Grand Junction. You got a garage out in Grand Junction, Chris? Fast travel it. Do not go to Yakima. Go to Fort Collins and wait for me. I'm going to fill up in Grand Junction and I'll meet you at Fort Collins. I got about 320 left. I'm just leaving Grand Junction, Chris. I'll be on my way up to Fort Collins.
Thank you.
eat dinner, and I'll probably be in Fort Collins by the time you get done. Or if you're not on. Okay, then I'll see you when I get up there then.